In this video, we're gonna tell you how to do a factory default reset on a Pioneer CDE 2000. A hard reset will set your CDE to the original default of the production of the system. This reset does nothing with your firmware, this stays the same. This reset is the first step to resolve problems with your CDE player. If this doesn't work, you can also upgrade your player to the latest firmware. I made a video of it, see the description for the video link. You will need the power of the player. Hold down the USB stop. And disk eject. Then power on your Pioneer and hold those three down. After your Pioneer boots, you see the following text. The settings have been reset to factory default. Turn the power off/on before using. Release and power off your Pioneer. Thanks for watching. Check also my other videos, and if you want to see more music here, please like the video, subscribe and click on the bell icon. More information about the product, check the description below.